Hello, and welcome to Ocean Wind Energy, Inc. My name is Lewis Thompson, and today we will be exploring the installation of windmills in the ocean, focusing particularly on the different pressure levels in water. Offshore wind energy isn't just about the beautiful vistas. The offshore environment allows wind farms to generate more electricity while also using less land compared to onshore wind farms. Understanding water pressure is crucial when it comes to offshore installations. Different depths require different materials and construction methods. There are three main zones to keep in mind when dealing with water pressure. 1. The shallow water zone is up to 30 meters deep. In this zone, pressure is generally low, so traditional monopile foundations are often adequate. 2. The intermediate zone lies between 30 and 60 meters deep. This zone experiences increased water pressure, requiring more robust solutions like jacket foundations. 3. The deep water zone goes beyond 60 meters. In this zone, you will encounter high levels of water pressure, necessitating specialized floating foundations. When you're working in the shallow water zone, a hammer-driven monopile foundation often does the trick. We use these large steel tubes and drive them into the seabed to create a sturdy foundation. For the intermediate zone, we usually employ a jacket foundation. This is a skeletal structure that is anchored to the seabed and can withstand the higher water pressure at these depths. In the deep water zone, we opt for floating foundations. These are tethered to the seabed but float on the water's surface. This design effectively eliminates the water pressure concerns we face in shallower zones. Safety is of utmost importance in all zones. Always make sure to consult the manuals and coordinate with your team leads before initiating any construction activities. In summary, we've discussed how to install windmills in different zones of water pressure. Our goal is to generate power responsibly, safely, and efficiently. Thank you for joining this training session, and let's work together to power the future at Ocean Wind Energy, Inc.